Okay. So. Idiots. Gang stalker as soon as I walk out. So this right here, Tony's Asian Market. A store that I have been dying to go to. I finally had my chance to go, to come. And then they treat me with racial prejudice. Niggers aren't allowed. Black people aren't allowed. I mean, I feel hurt because I really wanted to try to shop there. I mean, since the job interview I had wasn't that far from here. And so, the manager, the Asian manager, was rude as hell about the six feet distance. I mean, but then, you know, come on. Whoa. Damn truck. So, it's ridiculous. All these loud ass trucks. But he was like, extra fucking rude, like extremely rude and abusive, you know, about and he had an attitude, and I mean, they were all had their masks and gloves on and everything. But see, when they get treated with racism by Hispanics and white people and stuff, it makes national news. But they treat us black people with racism every fucking day, you know. So you want to cry about being treated with prejudice and racism, but yet, you know, you're going to sit there and treat me with racism, you know. While he was all cordial and nice, you know, with everybody else, all the white people who came up in there, you know, oh, look at one hand, like, this ain't, yeah, you a perp. Don't tell me you're not a perp. So, he treated me with such strong abuse and racism with the 6 feet distance. And so I started to say, fuck it, never mind, and put my stuff up and just leave. And he's like, made it like, see, I told you so. He didn't say that, but that was kind of his attitude. And he shrugged his shoulders. I mean, I was not treated with any welcome. Why spend my money at that place, you know? And so, I mean, I saw on national news about Asians crying about being treated with discrimination. But here, you treat me with discrimination, treat me like I got the damn virus, you know? So, then, you know, when I said bye-bye to him, look at demonic perps. It's like people want me to be fucking triggered and lash out. You know? So, when I'm gonna go put a bad Google review and I'll just say, only whites and Asians allowed. You know? So, I'm not allowed. When I told him bye, he's like, okay, fine. Like, under his breath with an attitude. So, I'm not welcome over there. So, I hope you take you and your coronavirus and your dumb Asian Satanism to hell with you and your gang stalking.